Well, hi again. I decided to actually play the Jeep in Silkworm. Mainly because playing the Jeep is a hell of a lot different to playing the helicopter, and I thought it was unfair to only have a credit of me playing the helicopter, so I'm playing the Jeep as well. And I used to enjoy the Jeep on the home formats, so I'm hoping I'm going to get a little bit further in the Jeep. So let's see what happens. Whee! Jumpy little Jeep. I love the Jeep. It's brilliant. He says, fuck, maybe it isn't as easy as I thought! Bollocks. Oh god, no. It's going to be a pain in the arse, this, isn't it? Is this really hard to aim at anything above you? I can see where they were getting at with the design for this game, that the Jeep attacks everything on the ground while the helicopter attacks everything in the sky. But when you're playing it on your own, yeah, you're fucked. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's it. I'm dead. Yeah, well, so much for that, eh? Game over. Yeah, thanks. Well, that's it for Silkworm, definitely at this time, and I will see you on the next games from the Chippy. Bye bye.